All right, coaches, we said game in and game out. In this league, everything's going to be a battle, and it was another battle here on the road again tonight.
Very physical game. I thought Longwood did a good job in the middle of the second half of really staying composed, and we didn't. But give credit to them again. They played physical. They got to the line 40 times, and they out-rebounded us. And those are the areas of the game where on the road, you got to be able to win those areas, and you got to get a plus in those areas. And we just didn't have it tonight.
You know, you mentioned the free throw line. That is one of the things in this game that kind of kept your team in it. Coming in, shooting in the 60% at the line, and shot over 80% tonight, making 21 free throws.
Yeah, we knew we had to get to the line more than 25 times, and we knew we couldn't send a team to the line 40 times. And if you look at the difference in the game, it was from the free throw line again. But Longwood was aggressive. They got some big kids, some tough kids, and we just couldn't get the ball where we needed to get it. I thought in the first half we really competed hard, but I thought in the second half we wore down a little bit, and because of their free throw shooting.
You know, we've talked about, you know, needing more than one guy to step up, and one guy that really stepped up tonight, Khydarius Smith, a career high 16 points, 7 makes from the field, and led you in rebounding with 6.
Yeah, Kai played well in the first half, and we needed him to have 26 points tonight instead of 16. We wanted, the game plan was to try and get the ball inside and try and get to the free throw line. We knew coming off the Campbell game that we had to force our way to the free throw line. We just wasn't able to do it tonight. But Kai played hard. 34 minutes was a little bit too much for him, but within those 34 minutes, he played his heart out.
You know, and one thing that your team has done really well as of late, especially in conference play, on the defensive end, forcing turnovers. You forced 15-plus again tonight. Where does that stem from on your defense?
Well, our defense has been solid all year. You know, we played a lot of possessions, and we played some good defense in those possessions. But at the end, you got to get the basketball. And so, you know, the game is all about defending, rebounding, and taking care of the basketball. And those three areas today, we didn't do a good job on tonight.
You know, looking ahead, now you start a string of 3 straight games against regional rivals in conference play, and it starts Wednesday night with PC. What are you seeing from them?
Well, we want to have a safe trip back home. And Presbyterian, I don't know if they won or lost tonight at High Point. I'll get that score. But they've been a very difficult team to play. And now we got to come out, pick ourselves off the mat. And we have to come out and play some expired basketball in a packed Hodge. And we're looking forward to getting back home and playing those regional teams where we're looking to have some success.